Oh, that feels entirely too good. Yeah.
Come on.
I could get her off doing a tick. Might save our life.
You're going to get through this. It's going to be okay.
Try to breathe. Just try to breathe.
I could take a few more of these and I wouldn't be a downer anymore. I'm not like these wastrels. I could just take my joy and have done.
Can't you see this woman is sick?
What do you think you're doing?
You want her to die?
My God. I nearly had a heart attack, I think. Oh, goodness. Why is everything so grey? I feel so... sad.
Thank God you've recovered. Here. Take some joy.
But... I think the joy is what set me off. The moment I took it this time, I started to shake.
Well, you can't just stop taking joy. You want to become a downer?
I can't. Something's gone wrong with me. I can't tolerate it anymore.
Look at her eyes. She's completely off her joy.
Miss Minturn, you simply must take your joy. We insist.
Yes, of course. I shall. Just let me catch my breath.
It's like the joy just... Seems like there's been a lot of bad joy lately. I wonder if that's why there are so many downers these days. Or did I just never notice?
Central sent me to help out.
Oh, and I suppose you learned all about municipal infrastructure back at Central.
I like to think I can figure a few things out.
Oh, you can figure things out. Who needs 20 years of experience when the new lads can just suss it out with their eyes? Hey, let's all learn from the new lad!
Well, this seems fairly obvious. Don't you just turn that?
Don't! Never heard it do that before.
Oh dear. There's a tool I need. I'll just go get it.
What did he do to it? Has anybody got a pipe wrench?
Ow. I should really have paid more attention when Dad was banging on the plumbing. I hope they're not dead. On the other hand, it looks like I can get down now.
Thank you. afraid some of you have been a bit naughty. You're eating bread and meat and you're not having your traditional English two veg. Some of you aren't even eating your potatoes. Imagine that. Well, bread does not contain vitamin C.
Something away before something starts chasing you. Out on the elevator. I'll need to find a way to turn the juice back on. And yet another note about bad joy. Gemma was really onto something, wasn't she? Electrocuted.
Now make sure there isn't a short circuit before. Fucking apprentices. They never fucking listen.
I see, said the blind man as he picked up his hammer and saw. Come on, you pack rat. You can't take all this with you. She accidentally poisoned the muffins. Even on joy, people aren't that stupid. Unless there's something wrong with the joy.
Drop some stuff, Arthur. Oh, it's going to be tediously slow going.
I've always wanted to drive one of those things. They sort of look like tea kettles, don't they? How have I not noticed that? Oh, you're not bloody mule. You're not easily.
If I hadn't smoked in high school, I could carry a bit more. stuff. You better throw something away before something starts chasing you. Joyce going bad, that'll drive the entire town crazy. They're adjusting the formula. New materials. Well, that sounds encouraging. And when people sound encouraging in Wellington Wells, something terrible is usually happening. I have a feeling there's not supposed to be quite so many red lights on this board. Rather unhealthy in here. Maybe I'll be safer in the jubilator.
This is the slowest roller coaster I've ever been on.
Make way! Make way for Captain Toad of Toadall!
With you.
Sorry, can't stay.
Oh shit! Take that out!